Hey, Maelstrom's got a cyber psycho problem. I want him alive, so really try here. And be careful. Maelstromers are crazy. Psychosis or not.
Thank you. In the fuck? You okay?
Lilith has concealed the tenth circle from the ancestors' eyes.
The hell is this?
Better look around.
Hey, look.
Oh.
Thank you. in, huh?
All right, I'm just trying to help. Jeez.
Hey, Sips. Hey, someone's coming.
I'm not blind. Shut your mouth.
Hey, you lost or something? Sorry, don't got a map. Hey, Rick, you got a map?
Nope, use mine for smokes. And wherever you want to be, sure as shit ain't here.
Hear that? Nothing for you here. Have a nice day now.
Don't mind me.
Kind of odd when you're hovering over us, huh? Don't you got somewhere to be?
What's in the briefcase?
What? This piece of junk?
Yeah, probably nothing.
Cans? Maybe bottles? Who knows?
How'd you find that? Doesn't take an expert to see it's corpo-owned.
You from the lost and found or something? Hey, if it isn't your biz, then don't go making it.
Give it to me. Now.
Hey, take it easy, boss. We can work something out, right? Come on.
Don't make me repeat myself.
What are you waiting for? Give it to him!
Trust me, you won't get it open anyway.
We'll see about that. Where'd you find it? I said, where?
Those dumpsters, over there! For fuck's sake, Josh!
Look, it wasn't us, all right? Gunk was already cold, we swear!
Wait, really? And here I had you pegged for top-tier mercs. Now get out of my way.
Fine. Take it. But, like, chill the fuck out, okay?
Open sesame.
Oh, it opened! We're fucking rich!
Well, look what we have here.
Perdóname, por favor.
Nearby units, a new disturbance has been reported. Zero. I repeat, code zero in this area. All units resume normal duties.
Looks like we got company. Truth. Here goes. What the hell is this?
What's it look like? Francesi, 2021. Untitled number 18. Oil on canvas. Sheesh. Pearls before swine.
Well, well. Who knew Johnny Silverhand's a lover of fine art?
Not me. One of my exes. She was a painter. Bonafide psycho, like all of them. The sex, though, can't even begin to describe it.
Yeah, I'd really rather you didn't. What the hell was this doing on the moon?
Why else? Some bougie prick hung it on his wall. Half the Louvre's floating in space.
You ever been there?
Puh, with the chump change I got screaming into a mic? Yeah, in my dreams. All right, let's bail before heads start rolling. As for the painting, you'll have buyers lining up in no time.